All right, welcome back, everyone. New here at 4 Cat Enthusiasts. Get ready. The Tennessee Valley cat fanciers are preparing for their annual cat show, and here to tell us all about it, Robin Dogleash and the beautiful O'Hara has joined us. Tell us about O'Hara. First of all, Robin, thanks for coming by.
Oh, thanks for having us.
O'Hara, I mean, first of all, O'Hara's a big cat.
He is a big cat. He's a Maine Coon cat, and that's the largest domestic cat in this country. He weighs 25 pounds.
25 pounds. Mm-hmm. My goodness. Beautiful cat, though. Absolutely. All right, so let me ask you this. I mean, because a lot of people here, you know, we see the dog shows on television. Cat shows, tell us a little bit about what you need to be looking for, some of the things judges are looking at when it comes to cat shows.
Well, the judges will be looking to see how close the cat is to its breed standard.
Sure.
So, for example, O'Hara is a Maine Coon, so he needs to have a very square muzzle, which he does, and a shaggy coat. And then there's other points that are given for their ears and other things about it. But anyway, we also have agility.
Oh,
so
really?
In that case, what will be happening is we'll be timing the cats as they run through obstacle course and over stairs and through tunnels. So we have a lot going on this weekend, and it's going to be fun for everyone.
And this is an event that continues to grow, from what I understand. I mean, you had 2,000
people last year, and it's the 42nd annual Tennessee Valley Cat Fanciers, Inc. show.
Okay, so who is this open to, then? I mean, who's taking part in all of this?
Well, the cats that are entered are from all around the country.
Okay.
There'll be cats from everywhere, but there's also...
Different divisions, I'm assuming, too?
There's different divisions. There's those that are not neutered and those that are neutered, and that's Champion and Premier.
Okay.
And then there's a kitten class, but there's also a household pet division.
Oh. Okay.
And in the household pet division, anyone can enter their cat. And there will be 10 rescue organizations with adoptable cats at the show, and 5 have entries. So there will be rescue kitties that you can come and adopt that might be award winners.
So if my cat Ellie is watching at home right now, we have something to
shoot
for next year. We need to pay attention. We need to get ready for next year. All right, so tell me the where, the when, where do we go, ticket costs, anything like that.
It's at the Jacob Building in Chilhowie Park, and it's $7 a person, $5 for seniors and children. $20 will get a whole family of 4 in.
Oh my goodness.
And everybody's invited. There'll be things for the kids, activities, vendors.
Fantastic.
It's just going to be a great time. So we hope you all come out and join us. O'Hara will be there.
Good.
He'll be sitting next to one of our rescues, helping them get their kitties adopted.
Sounds good. Sounds good. So mild mannered, too. I love that. I love this cat. Thank you so much for coming by.
Thank you for having us.
Again, if you're a cat lover, make sure you are there.
Okay.
Take part. Watch everything kind of unfold. All right. Coming up here at 4.